AI agents means, in simple terms, they are the virtual employees. They would have a job description, roles, and then you give them access and permissions into doing specific things. And they're going to do better than any human being today.
We often hear that data is the new oil. I object to that. Data is not the new oil. Data is the new air. We breathe it continuously. Without it, we cannot compete, we cannot survive, we cannot exist.
The future is bright if we can get the regulation right. We have the technology to eliminate $7 trillion of transaction verification fees around the world. And think about what that could unleash in terms of further economic innovation.
We're going to need at some point some blockchains, crypto rails basically incorporated into this whole AI story incorporated in our ecosystems.
Financial hubs like Abu Dhabi will be competing with other financial hubs across the planet. AI will be a very big asset in that kind of competition. So data, infrastructure, global competition are the three areas where AI will make all the difference.